Hello, I'm the Budget Mudder, and this is episode 18 of my King Tiger and Bergpanzer diorama build. If you're watching this, then please subscribe to my channel, give the video a like, leave a comment, ring my bell. That'd be brill. Thank you. To begin with, we'll look at a blurry picture. Oh yeah, that's right, we're working on the upper hull. So, without further ado, let's crank up the speedy uppy thing and crack on with that. Okay, this part is gonna haunt me in the future, but to be honest, it was sort of my fault. I'd ordered Attack's Zimmerit pack for the King Tiger, but didn't realise that this mantlet came as part of it. But that's in a future episode, and the moral of that is to check what you're going to get when you buy these packs. Anyway, let's crack on with this. Okay, let's pop that to one side, leave the parts to dry. Now, we're going to gloss the lower hull, ready for some weathering. We're going to be using Humbro Gloss, and remember to always wear a mask. So, let's crack on. For anyone interested, I use a KK Moon Trigger airbrush for large areas. It's so comfortable to use. and I have a 0.4mm needle in there. Let's leave those to dry and put them to one side. And we're going to move back on to the upper hull. So let's crack on with that. Well, we've done those bits, now onto the bow gun, which is an MG34, so let's crack on. I'm going to come clean here. You see this part I've circled? Well, I read that as times two, so two of them, not X2, which is a PE part. I missed it on my go through of the destructions. I was calling Meng every name under the sun, but it's my own fault. Oh well, let's carry on. Thank you. found the pot! There we go, that's the MG34 finished and ready for priming. This seems like a good a place as anywhere to stop, so thank you for watching episode 18. If you want to see what happens in episode 19, please subscribe to my channel, help it grow, like the video, leave a comment and ring my bell. Remember folks, stay safe, keep on modelling.